here's your Pinpoint Weather 12 forecast.
And as you saw in that video, some places across Massachusetts did see a couple of inches of snow, which has been kind of like the higher end of what we've seen so far this winter. We haven't had much in the way of any snowstorms coming our way. Someone knock on wood somewhere, because right now we still have plenty of time in winter to go through, of course. So we'll keep our eyes on the future patterns and see if we can get any snowfall across our area. For now, though, the snow has winded down. We're looking at clear skies for tonight and quiet conditions, but cold. Temperatures upper 20s, near 30. Check outside. This is the capital city. A nice shot here of the skyline. Again, clouds are still around now, but they're going to be clearing out as we go through the overnight hours. One more check outside. This is Newport. Of course, the bridge behind me here looking good. Roads are improving. Most of them are now dry for the most part, especially the highways. So just keep that in mind if you are heading out later on tonight. Should be okay. Live radar check. You can see all the snow bands that we saw earlier today. Those have since winded on down. So we're looking at quieter weather. Still a few stray flurries across near Boston and up into eastern Massachusetts and up towards Maine and New Hampshire. However, again, locally for us, we are looking okay. Just a few stray flurries, but that's pretty much about it. We're looking at clearer skies. What caused all the snow flurries? This large storm system off to our east. Now, it's well offshore, very far away, almost nearly 400 miles away from us, and it still was able to kind of wrap around some moisture up through down east Maine and wrap it back into southern New England. So that's why we saw some of those light snow showers the past 24 hours or so. And again, enough to blanket the ground, but not a major storm because, of course, it was well offshore. That is going to be pulling away from us as we go through the rest of the night and into tomorrow as well. You can actually see about 400 miles away from us as it continues to move into the open Atlantic. And it actually kind of resembles a tropical system. So it has the looks of it, but it doesn't actually mean it's a tropical system, just the symmetry of it on the satellite picture there. Temperatures right now back into the 30s at freezing in Smithfield, 33 in Providence, 33 down in Newport. So again, a cold night, temperatures bottoming out in the upper 20s to near 30 by tomorrow morning. Three key things: gradual clearing tonight, near 50 by the middle part of the week. Actually, the pick of my 7-day forecast is going to be Wednesday because temperatures will be near 50. And will be dry, but we are tracking a few more chances of some rain in our 7-day forecast. Again, we'll talk about that in just a second. So the wide view, there's that storm system pulling away that I was just talking about. High pressure briefly in place for tonight and into the first half of your Tuesday. You can see that big blue H right there. And then a storm system off to the west. This generally will pull up into the Great Lakes region, but the trailing cold front behind it might come through our area and give us a couple showers for tomorrow night into early Wednesday morning. So let's time things out for you going through again tonight into the overnight hours. Clouds will be decreasing as they pull away. That storm system makes its way well offshore. Temperatures overnight tonight into the 20s to near 30 by tomorrow morning. A cold start to your Tuesday, but dry, bright skies. Temperatures again rising through the day. We're going to get to the mid 40s for the afternoon as some clouds build in ahead of our next weather system. Maybe a few showers by later on tomorrow night. That's really about it. This is not a big system by any means, and we'll be looking at dry conditions pretty much through the good chunk of your Tuesday. And you can see these few specks of green here on the screen that indicate some passing showers later on tomorrow night. Here's a 7-day forecast for you quickly. You can see here temperatures on Wednesday. Upper 40s to near 50. That is mild for this time of year. Normally, we're supposed to be in the upper 30s to near 40. Guys, definitely get outside and enjoy it because we have some more rain on the way for Thursday and Friday.
All right, I'll put it on my calendar. Steven says get outside.
Definitely.
All right, Steven, thank you. We have more coverage you can count on. Still ahead on Twitter.